There comes a time in every man's life when he becomes an adult. He's ready to be crowned. He's ready for his coronation to become a king. When I say he becomes a king, what I mean is that he becomes head of a state. He starts his own kingdom. To me, a man who's ready to get married has reached that pinnacle in his life where he is ready to accept the responsibility of others. To me, that's a great achievement.